Now to overseas politics, where the Brits are headed to the polls.
Labor leader Keir Starmer is all but certain to become Britain's next Prime Minister, just hours since voting opened for the UK election. Final polls reveal Labor's predicted landslide victory could see the party secure a 212-seat majority, the biggest since 1832.
Every single vote has to be earned. We have to go out there and make the case. Change only happens if you vote for it.
To make matters worse for Rishi Sunak, the current PM is reportedly afraid of losing his seat, making him Britain's first sitting leader to be voted out of their constituency. Almost 30,000 people in Northern California have been forced to evacuate their homes as out-of-control fires rip through the region.
We had giant embers dropping on the driveway and I said, OK, we got to go.
More than 1,400 firefighters are battling the blaze, which has destroyed at least four homes, with thousands more under threat. And authorities fear things will only get worse, with temperatures in the state forecast to reach up to 46 degrees. And a bull has broken loose and wreaked havoc on pedestrians and drivers in San Anita, Peru. The animal charged at vehicles and people on the street before eventually being cornered by police. Its owner has promised to pay for the damages caused.
Oh, someone's not getting their Uber Eats delivery, that's for sure.
Why would you go that close?
I don't know. Why? It's a bull.
It's
Run.
A bull.
It's a bull.
It might be a bullfighter on his way home.
The guy on the bike was a bullfighter. Yeah. What a coincidence that would have been.
The bull versus the BMX.
Yeah.